Hello everyone, this is Victory. Today I'm just gonna to introduce you how we fabricate the different types of the cola. And the first step is always like cutting the raw material. And the raw material will be united by different tubes, plates. So in this area, normally it's our raw material process. So here you can see a lot of different tubes material and this kind of the solid shaft material. And this is our bezel cutting. And after that we get this kind of the sized material, we will shift it to the welding part. We will shift the material to the welding part. This is just the first single unit, single part for cutting the raw material. The secondary step, but except this kind of profile raw material, also we have the plate raw material, and also we have edge bean raw material. So all this kind of the plates, tubes, pipes, plate will be cut into size according to the drawing. And then we shift it in this area for assemble and for welding to the frame. So we just make the order for 10 sets of the hydraulic decoler. It's kind of the new generation. In this area, we will assemble the different profile workpiece into the body frame like this. This is kind of like a half done. All this area is for HB, for plates, storage, cutting, welding, just generally assemble. In this week, our plan is to finish these 10 units of the hydraulic decoler. This is almost half. It's already mostly it's done. This is the units of the decoler, and this is new types of the loading cart. It's different from our old generation. So this is also motorized unwinding with hydraulic expansion. And this part is our storage for different kinds of the hydraulic decoler with different capacity. 10 ton, 5 ton. And by the way, in this hereby, I just want to inform you what kind of it's unwinding. Unwinding means the coil loaded here, and it's kind of the by this way is we call like unwinding, and it's motorized. And then for expansion is this. This is kind of the expansion shaft. It will adapt the diameter according to coil material in the diameter. And this is driven by hydraulic. Here is hydraulic pump. So this is always what we call it like hydraulic decoler. And here is another three sets of the new type of the hydraulic decoler. The capacity is 5 ton, and the application is mostly used for the cold bending profile forming machine. So the secondary step is about welding, assemble and the welding, general welding. And then let's go to see the third step. The third step for making the hydraulic decoler is about this kind of the workpiece. It's finished the painting. And after here, we will assemble this unit to that hydraulic decoiler expansion shaft. This is our painting room. Here we will green the surface of the welding scene, and we will do the painting here. And here's another 5 units of the new generation of the decoiler.